Of grace with positions, not to let you down.
A walking miracle, because it is just through God's grace that I am what I am.
And currently serves in the Nairobi Hospital.
Reason we should not be lax, we should not be lazy in whatever we are handling. If your cabinet
told him I'm tired of it, I want to go do a few things which are my own. Your Excellency, the President, allowed
me. Deputy President also. So we feel very privileged. As was mentioned, this is a very unique session. And as we talk about this issue of wellness, we have
not to let down the President or the Deputy President or the private responsibility that President Ruto has given you to carry out. You must
be very relevant people. Will give us some insights on this.
Overall induction program of the fifth administration. We started off opportunity to introduce the session facilitator and out as the chief executive.
Everybody can really call themselves that.
And Mr. Philemon Moisaka to come. These are the discussions for this.
But as I've moved to different positions,
as a public servant, started off in 1975.
But as you serve as a to God
for the organizations that we are serving. In absence, I felt you were seeing me, so I couldn't do the wrong things, seriously. Because at the end of the day, if we don't...
Your Excellency gave them jobs, but they are not very good for them to do that. Simply because...
Mr. Moisaka, unfortunately, it is not in the program.
And above all, ladies and gentlemen,
yourself. It is important to allow yourself to...
His residence association, the Habero Road Residence Association. When I read some of the highs and lows and some of the main lessons that you have learned...
...to move as fast as possible. But remember, following my appointment in 1988 as PS,
also gave me a TV and a cow behind. I am saying